in the Newark Museum, and this display is titled